Hey everybody, it's Rockstar TK! Welcome back to the more Super Mario Sunshine! In the last episode, we have been actually collecting quite a lot of... We've been doing a lot of work on Gelato Beach. And in this episode, we are going to focus on getting blue coins. Now, we've already, obviously, as you've seen, we have collected, about 3 blue coins in one of our missions within the last 2 episodes. But in this episode, we're going to focus on collecting almost all of the rest of the blue coins. Alright, so next time in Super Mario Sunshine, we are going to do pretty much the same thing in Rico Harbor. See you then.